Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another thrilling installment of God of War Ascension, Part 12. Alright, time to start. If we remember last time, I had the Eyes of Truth, and then the Furies took them away from me. Now I'm about to go fight the second of the Furies in the present. Yeah, my trip to the past is probably done, because they caught me last time. But everything really makes sense in this game now. Cancel him. Well, let go. There you go. Well, more censoring for this. It's weird. I'm usually really good at this when I haven't been doing it. When I've been doing it for a long time. It's always the first battle I have to remember all the moves. Alright, have some fire. Alright, insta-kill. That's always just so cool. Quite painful. Quite painful. All right. L2 to activate. Really? I could just jump across it? I guess I have to heal every single little detail. Alright, what's behind door number one? Oh!
Far too long.
You can see her in the morning. Come.
Just messing with your mind again, Kratos, come on.
In time you will forget. All that you have lost can be yours once again.
Really?
If this is what keeps you in service to Lord Ares, then this is what you shall have.
It is not real!
Can be your reality.
The hard part is over, Spartan. You have committed the ultimate sacrifice.
Oh, there's the eyes.
Offer yourself to us completely, and you shall live in blissful illusion.
Never.
Then let death be your reality.
Ah, I cannot get out.
What is the meaning of this?
Did you forget? Did your sister not tell you that I stole this back? Did I also mention that I stole these from you while you weren't looking? Haha! Back here? Okay. Just wanted to be sure. Alakto's chamber, I think. Oh, two sisters again.
A simple trinket will not defeat our sister!
Alright. Close range and far range.
You defy me? You are but a mortal.
Apparently I have control if he goes closer or not. Yeah, it doesn't work anymore.
You should have taken our offer, Kratos! Now you will pay for that mistake!
I am the Queen of the Furies!
Whoa. Oh, she's convulsing. Oh my god. Well, I gotta fight this monstrosity. Ew, ink everywhere. It's bukkake all over again. Oh, it was her! She was the Kraken. Alright. I've fully upgraded everywhere except... Oh, what? Locked? Oh well.
Your brothers will offer mercy.
Oh boy. Oh, this reminds me so much of The Little Mermaid. Am I right, guys? You know, when you were fighting Ursula. Oh yeah. And this is the ship that will pierce the Kraken. Oh, dodge it all, dodge it all. Huh. Friendly fire. Oh my gosh, does this work? Oh yeah. Oh. Oh, I got hit once.
You bring this on yourself,
Martin. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. What do I do?
You are not the one Ares had hoped for. You will pay for taking the hero's life!
Of course I'd use the magic thing on it. Your magic means nothing to me! Oh, epic battles. I love it. Oh boy. Better get over there. Lightning. Uh-oh. I was in the middle of my attack. No, yeah. Dodge it all. And out. Nothing but magic and duplication. Alright, I believe there's three of these things. Aw, oh, yeah. Woo! So epic. Oh, nice. The next one. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Woo! Nice. Nice again. Oh, this is fun. Always make these games so epic. I know I keep saying it, but it's still frickin' true. Oh my god. Creepy as hell. Hold all one, all two to release and impale. My god! That was awesome. Oh my gosh. Queen of the Furies. She's huge! Like a squid. Oh yeah, I can breathe underwater. But this is ink. Oh, it's beautiful. Better have my trigger figures ready. Oh. Ouch. It's like a paper cut. Oh, well, I'll definitely need that. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I need to jump for those. Lightning shall be your undoing. Lightning! Oh boy. Lightning! Blinding lightning! Oh boy. Missed me. Oh, you. Yourself, gosh. You are so annoying. Ah, two strikes. Oh my gosh. I think I'll try to kill you first. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to remember that all the attack moves. Oh my gosh. She is tough. Alright, forget this. Lightning! Uh-oh, dodging time. Ah, the flyer again. I don't know how I'm able to keep track of everything. I'm gonna die at this rate. Yeah, I'm dead. She is tough, I'll tell you that. Whew. Alright. Aw, oh, ran right into that one. Lightning, 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 lightning. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you missed. So who to take care of? You or the big one? Oh my gosh. Oh, even blocking doesn't work. Yeah, you're the most annoying one. You're definitely going down if I can help it. Oh, what? Gosh. Ice hurricane. Ridiculous amount of health here. Oh my gosh. Thank you. gosh. My dodging is not doing anything. Oh my gosh, I keep dying. She's so tough. I guess I'm just gonna focus on you only. Oh, I forgot I can do this. Oh my gosh. All right. How about a little? Oh boy. Ah. Fine. I guess you have to go first. Douchebag. Ah, gosh. Oh my gosh. Did I get somewhere? That's awesome. I think I got rid of her. This is awesome. I'll just chill over here while you do your thing. Alright. Oh, sweet. Sweet, sweet. Nice. Let's finish this. Oh, in the eye. Oh my gosh, it is the Little Mermaid. Oh, nice. Use the decaying power. Get that bird off me. Oh yeah, I used the anti-magic. Sweet. And I just slowly but casually walk over. Sparta. Oath breaking. I see through you. Oh, nice. We never left, did we?
You are not fit to be called a Spartan. I lost everything because of you.
No.
Oh, you shame me. You have no honor.
They were not there by chance, Kratos!
Oh no, it's not you. That explains everything.
You think you want truth? But truth will only bring you pain!
Ooh, both her lungs.
My death will not free you from this madness!
Bond broken. And now I think either I'm gonna run or this is the end of the game.
I would not have been strong enough to choose your path, Spartan.
Orcos.
I would have taken what my mother's offered.
I would rather live in truth.
I fear you may come to regret those words. Lord Ares still holds your bond.
This cannot be.
Before you killed them, my mother's once again made me your Oathkeeper. For you to be free, I must die by your hand.
Aw, man.
I do not understand.
If you do not release me, my father will retain power over you. But even worse, I will live in eternal torture.
I have spilled enough innocent blood.
There is no other way, Spartan. Destroy the oath. Kill Ares. Have your revenge. I was never the warrior my father wanted me to be. Please, all I ask, give me an honorable death.
With the death of Orcos, the blood oath to Ares was finally broken, and the painful truth rushed back to Kratos' mind. The truth of the murder he committed, the slaughter of his wife and child, the carnage forged from his relentless ambition, surfaced in perfect clarity, and became the visions that would haunt him all of his days.
Yep. Yeah, you might as well burn it all to the ground, really.
Now free of the Fury's madness, but still tortured by the truth of his past, Kratos left the only home he'd ever known and set out to undo all that he had wrought.
God of War 1. Dun dun dun! I think that's it. End of God of War Ascension. Oh, that is so awesome. Finally beat it. Only took me 8 hours, but I did it. I beat the game. And so, That was awesome. I will, of course, let all the credits pass by. I'd like to thank my fiance for getting me started on this road and for mostly watching all of my stuff. Wow, such a good game to play. And don't forget to tune in next time, for the next time I'm going to be playing The Last of Us on the PS3. And we'll see how well that goes. Should be quite interesting. Anyways, I shall let the credits go. But farewell, everyone. Until next time. We'll be right back. Congratulations, warrior. You have completed God of War Ascension. You have unlocked Titan difficulty. It can now access new game. By the way, if you're already seeing it this far, my gosh, go home already, guys. Go home.